The only way to stop him is to give him what he wants.
What? No! Has that ever stopped anyone? You'll just fuel his madness.
Whatever it takes to stop that kid, we're doing it right now!
Okay, the anonymous note from Banana Joe said meet here after school.
Welcome to the super secret, powerful, big secret, powerful society meeting initiation time.
Super secret, powerful, big secret, powerful society meeting initiation time.
Are you serious? Boxes on heads? Come on, Gumball, let's get at it.
Dude, this is our only chance.
This is ridiculous, and no amount of sweet talking will change my mind.
But if you don't get into the secret society too, I'll have to hang out with all these new bros, but not the bro I love the most.
All right, then.
Approach, underling.
Good evening, Grand Lord Warlock.
What's that about?
No idea.
So, you have found our secret society, which we keep secret from society. To join us, you must face three trials. The first is the flogging of the novice. Bring out the ceremonial pillows!
What kind of society presents a pillow on a pillow?
Yes, I beg you, Grand Vizier! I do not need special treatment! I want to go all the way! I'll do anything, like drink bats' blood, fight with flaming swords, touch the gross metal part of the water fountain with my cheek! You know, hardcore stuff.
Sorry, man, but if he doesn't get what he wants, we'll have to suffer for the rest of the week.
You are not gonna beat him up!
Then I'll do it myself! Still standing! Still standing! Still standing!
Please stop! You have proven yourself. What an amazing warrior spirit. How does he stay standing? Oh, well, that makes more sense.